Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence,
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
yes,
head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. And only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Peltier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Come here. Make this thing easy on yourself.